We gonna turn it around. No, 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 we gonna call it slothful. And we gonna call it purpose and haste. And we gonna run. I call it pursuing. I'm no longer gonna be slothful. Because when I want something from God, it don't take me long. I don't drag my feet when I'm laying before him. As Pastor Lawyer said, for my family, I ain't slothful about it. I need Jesus to work. And what I do, I run to him. I don't walk to him. I run to him. And say, Lord, help me please. Sometimes you gotta say, it's me, it's me, it's me, oh Lord. I didn't even see a girl. Come on and see about me. And if you were slothful about it, then you'd be angry. But if he does what he said he's gonna do, why don't you put some pep in your pep? Get anything else, just understand, I ain't waiting, but I'm gonna make haste. I'm gonna run to the throne. I ain't taking my time, cause I need God to move now. Some of us got children locked up. Some of us got family members sick. My grandmother's laying in hospice right now, and it's hard to sit there and watch her die.